Another boy has died from wounds received in the Washington State School rampage, bringing the number killed to 5. 15-year-old Andrew Fryberg died on Friday evening at Harborview Medical Center after he was shot in the head during the October 24 incident at Marysville-Pilchuck High School. The shooter, identified by family as Andrew's cousin Jaylen Fryberg. 3 girls were also killed along with the gunman who took his own life.